Naloo'y taon. Kasi ma-balance.
Guyod na lang ni sa tricycle. Ang balhin ko din.
Going to look at outside the church of Santa Catalina Alexandria. I see lots of images of Mama Mary and a beautiful painting on the wall. Yeah, it's just a short tour outside the church. Kasi wala pa yung pari na mag-misa. Morning, Mama Mary. Maraming bulaklakan sa baba. Ito, real flowers yan. Ayan. Ayan. This is real flower. Yan, totoo yan. Pero yan, nasa wall. That's painting. Painting yan. Okay. Yan, another statue of Mama Mary. Just outside the church is our town plaza. Santa Catalina Plaza. Ayan, hindi na po ako lalabas doon kasi dito lang kami sa loob ng church. We're waiting for the priest to come. Ten commandments. Saka, ito yung famous Baliti Tree of Santa Catalina. Ayan, ng century na yan. Hindi yan maputol-putol. Kaya naging landmark na ito ng Santa Catalina sa labas ng simbahan. Ayan, tapos na po ang misa at palabas na po kami ng simbahan. Nakasakay na kami sa tricycle kasi nga nasira yung motor namin. Naiwan doon sa sementeryo. Ito yung plaza ng Santa Catalina sa labas lang ng simbahan. Saka meron kaming checkpoint dyan. Alamin man ang nangyari dito sa Negros Oriental. Ito yung dalakit na sinasabi ko na naging landmark na ng Santa Catalina. Ito yung town hall, yung naka-blue. Ayan. Ayan, yung town hall namin. Saka, right beside it is our health center. Dito yung naka-duty yung doctor. Walang hospital dito sa Santa Catalina. Sa Bayawan meron, that's 7 kilometers away from Santa Catalina. So, we're going to the cemetery. Ito yung mga dadaanan namin. Yan, may tennis. Yan. May tennis court dyan sa gilid. Na sa tapat yan ng Santa Catalina Central School. Ayan yung tennis court. Tapos sa tabi niyan is our police station. Ayan, may nakaready palagi na patrol car. Alam niyo naman yung nangyari dito, but all in all, we have a peaceful life here in Negros Oriental. Tapos, mga travelers, prepare lang kasi may mga inspection from time to time. So, we're going to cemetery. Malapit lang po yung cemetery dito sa simbahan. Actually, maliit lang yung Santa Catalina town namin. Ayan, dyan. Papunta na yan doon sa marketplace. Pero hindi kami pupunta doon. Liliko kami dito. Sa highway lang po kami dadaan. Papunta ng cemeteryo. And we are here in cemetery. And we will lay to rest the father-in-law of my sister. Thank you so much for watching. And thank you so much for all the people who sympathized to us during our difficult times.